Gossipy tidbits about the V8 motor's death have been incredibly misrepresented, says Cadillac. The extravagance arm of GM accepted the open door Wednesday to take the wraps off another twin-turbo V8 motor, a lead powertrain that appeared in the brand's refreshed 2019 CT6 V-Sport extravagance car. The new 4.2-liter V8 will be offered in 500 and 550 strength forms in the engine of the 2019 CT6. Cadillac says the V8 is a perfect sheet outline, which makes it an essential in a market generally centered around scaled-back 4 and 6 barrel motors that offer size-up mileage. Cadillac hasn't specified anything about the fuel effectiveness of its new V8 motor, however that is not why it exists. However, the 10-speed program transmission it's matched with highlights a wide arrangement of apparatus proportions intended to decrease motor speed at expressway speeds. The V8 makes a big appearance in the engine of the CT6 V-Sport, another execution-arranged liter adaptation of Cadillac's extravagance vehicle. And additionally some styling changes, the CT6 V-Sport likewise includes a firmer suspension, a mechanical restricted slip raised differential, Brembo marked brakes, raised wheel directing, a Gaines debilitate framework, and summer tires. The all-wheel drive vehicle drives more power rearward than in different variants of the CT6 and it includes a track mode that releases the strength control's hold, solidifies the attractive suspension, and remaps the throttle and transmission tuning. Something else, for 2019, the CT6 lineup gets new controls inside for its infotainment framework. A middle support mounted handle now fills in as a reinforcement to the 10.0-inch touchscreen show. Outside, modified head and tail lights give the CT6 territory a humble styling support. It's not clear if Cadillac will offer the new twin-turbo V8 in different autos or SUVs in its lineup, or whether it will advance into other GM vehicles. In any case, Cadillac calls the CT6 V-Sport the first in a progression of new Cadillac execution vehicles.